Something that I personally live by, this belief that a life is more fulfilling with play and adventure. We all talk about this idea of vulnerability, which is so hard, but I think when you play, there is this vulnerability to it. And I think the more that you do it, the more that you actually get comfortable feeling vulnerable. You can either choose to sort of have like this grim outlook or like, oh, another week of whatever, you know, or you can kind of go at it with a little bit, like a little bit of positivity. And then that absolutely impacts every single person you meet throughout the day. Find a little sense of adventure.